everyone. This is our first meeting for 2014 of the Senate Insurance Department. Of course, there are a lot of conflicting meetings going on, budget hearings and so on, but delighted to be joined today by our ranking member, Senator Breslin, and of course, our staff, our committee director, Allison Cooper, our clerk, Lori Heinrich, and our from the counsel's office, Bob Farley and Frank Oliva. Rebecca Wood, I understand, has delivered to twins.
Yes. Two beautiful baby girls.
Great, great. We wish her well. We have an agenda today. Oh, by the way, how many, you, Gloria, could you report to us the number of that have previously submitted voting sheets for today's meeting?
Okay. Senators Flanagan, Golden, Grisanti, Lanza, Larkin, LaValle, Martins, O'Meara, Valesky, Espaillat, Kennedy, Parker, Stavisky, O'Brien, and
okay, great. So we have sufficient voting sheets to conduct business. The agenda today are all bills that have previously passed the Senate. And the first bill on our agenda is 1959A by Senator Gold. Allison?
Yep. This legislation permits an insurer to retroactively cancel an auto policy within the first 60 days if the initial premium payment was rejected due to the non-existence or unauthorized use of a bank account or unauthorized use of a credit card account.
Yeah, this bill passed the Senate last year 56-1, and we have it on our agenda just to underscore that we are making no-fault fraud, auto fraud, a priority again this year. We're delighted that the governor at least has some language in his budget to that extent as well. Is there a move to?
Move to.
How about a second?
Second.
Is there anything? that bill is reported. And any negative votes?
No.
That bill is reported. The next bill is 2895, which if reported would be referred to finance. Allison?
This legislation would allow New York to join the Interstate Insurance Product Regulation Compact.
And once again, this is a bill that has routinely passed the Senate in a bipartisan support. It's a part of our effort to provide for greater uniformity among the states. My view is if New York were to join the Interstate Compact, we would certainly be driving that train as a major state to join the compact. Any questions?
Move it.
Second. And any negative votes?
No.
That bill is referred to finance. Next bill is Senate Bill 3065. Allison?
This legislation provides that the regulation governing replacements of life insurance products is consistent to the extent possible with the replacements regulation adopted by the NAIC. It further removes the requirement that there must be a detailed cost comparison of products before you can replace one life insurance policy with another.
Yeah, this legislation has passed the Senate unanimously on two other occasions, and no question that Reg 60 is in great need of reform, and I can think of no better way to do it than by adopting the model that has been established by the NAIC. Any questions? A motion to move, second, and no negative votes. That bill is reported. Next bill is 3066. Allison?
Yep. This legislation allows charities that issue charitable gift annuities to reduce the required reserves by purchasing an annuity contract from a New York admitted life insurer.
This bill has passed the Senate unanimously last year. Any questions, comments?
Move the bill.
That bill is reported. Any negative votes?
One negative vote.
That bill is reported. And the last bill is Senate 6545.
This legislation establishes standards for the proper issuance of certificates of insurance and gives DFS the power to enforce any violations.
Yes, this bill passed the Senate last year, vetoed, actually passed both houses last year, was vetoed by the governor. We are reporting it out today. It's on our agenda today to be voted, to be reported out because in the governor's veto message, he indicated that he instructed the Department of Financial Services to take action administratively to solve the problem. We feel that until the department does take such action, that we wanted to continue to have legislative interest and concern on this issue in terms of reestablishing the integrity of the certificates of insurance. Any negative votes?
No.
Okay. That bill is reported. Thank you very much. I'll leave our.